Down, the Baruch Hu is on page 66.
Baruch Hu et Adonai Hamavorach. Adonai Hamavorach Leolam Vahed.
Page 67 is the Birkat Ma'ariv. We're going to be doing the original Reb Aryeh version of that one. You abound in blessings, Holy One. By your word the evenings come.
May we know your presence always.
Tamim yimloch aleinu le'olam va'ed.
You abound in blessings, Holy One.
Baruch ata Adonai,
bringer of the evening.
Hama'ariv aravi. Page 73.
73, Ahavat Olam.
Ahavat Olam, Beit Yisrael, Amcha Ahavta, Torah u'mitzvot, Chukim u'mishpatim, Otanu lemadta. Al kein Adonai Eloheinu Bishkoveinu uvkumeinu Nasiach b'chukecha V'nismach b'divrei Toratecha U'mitzvotecha Le'olam v'ay.
Ki heim chayenu me'or.
תסיר ממנו לעולמים ברוך אתה אדוני אוהב עמו ישראל.
Page 74 for the Shema and the Vyahavta, page 75.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad, Adonai Echad. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad, Adonai Echad. Shema Yisrael.
La 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 la
83, Wings of Peace, Ufras Alenu.
Water.
That we've made, the God field that we've opened. We stand now for the Amidah on page 86. And in the same way that you have an extra neshama tonight, as Reb Zalman told us, we do have a donor who's going to double all your prayers.
And as we step into the sacred space that we create for the Amidah, let's remember to make ourselves that vessel which connects to the infinite.
Of silence.